Seen this guy, this pet parrot? His name is Poof, and he disappeared in Delray Beach on Tuesday.
Poof disappeared. Mm-hmm. Ezra Rozier has more on the bird owner's desperate search.
This is Poof. She's a green-winged macaw, 14 years old, and according to her owner, the smartest bird he's ever seen.
It's the joy of my life.
Stuart Rosenkrantz is a paraplegic and confined to a wheelchair. His two loves, bird watching, and watching them with Poof.
I'm nothing without her.
But on Tuesday, while here at Wakodachee Wetlands Park in Delray Beach, Rosenkrantz says Poof just flew into the trees and disappeared.
She was screaming, like in bird language, come and get me. And I kept screaming her name, but nobody ever could see her.
Rosenkrantz has been back at the park handing out flyers.
She flew away.
He's hoping someone will see her and give him a call.
She probably landed in the water, and she was screaming for about a half hour. And I was yelling her name for 3 hours, and nobody saw.
We're told everyone here at the park knows Poof. They say she's somewhat of a celebrity.
My brother came up with a term, a celebrity.
So how do you know her? What has she done to you?
She took a button off my shirt.
My encounter? Run. Otherwise, you're going to lose your buttons.
And those who've grown fond of seeing her here at the park are hoping for the best.
Everybody goes through this, but this is bad. I've had her for 13 years.